almost a month of frustration and suffering, and still no sign of this popular taco truck. You see the thieves here in action stealing the truck in San Jose. It's the only source of income for a family in the South Bay during this pandemic, but they are finding a way to make the best of a bad situation. Here's NBC Bay Area's Damien Trujillo.
What do you do when you're knocked down? Well, in the case of the Ayala family, you pick yourself back up. They put up a temporary stand here on Capitol and Berryessa in San Jose, vowing not to quit on their dreams of sending their boys to college.
It's not the same, but this will have to do for the Ayala family for now.
No nos podemos quedar con los brazos cruzados.
Juana says they weren't about to sit and cross their arms after what happened to them. The family made a quick trip to church on September 13th when this happened. Police say surveillance video shows a white pickup truck pulled up and drove off with their taco trailer named Adelitas. Their business was gone. Juana says she was angry then. She's now forgiven the thieves and hopes they do the right thing.
Just seemed like that was a good video, you know, to get a lot of information from. So, yeah, we're surprised it hasn't been found.
Since then, dozens of well-wishers have been stopping by to support the family. But donations to a GoFundMe page have slowed, stopping $20,000 short of the $70,000 needed for a new food trailer.
They're working so hard here, you know, trying to make a living.
And through it all, the couple says they'll use this as a teachable moment.
Que sus hijos lleguen donde uno no pudo.
Francisco hopes his children learn to never quit, to fight on, even when faced with extraordinary challenges. He says they fight on for them, so his children can have what he and Juana never had, a college education.
If they reach their GoFundMe goal, the family says there will be a big celebration right here, and they'll provide all the food as a thank you. We're in San Jose. I'm Damien Trujillo, NBC Bay Area News.
They are getting close to that goal.